Hi guys, we're just going back to Denmark, Copenhagen. Ako ya, maapit pa ko ya sa park. Okay, stay over. Sad. Was pa kon balik ya. Matambay ko dan na isa pa. Nakita nyo na yung mga video sa Prague. So, I make a kwento for the Prague tour. Yeah. So, I went to Prague alone for just 12 hours because I have a layover in Prague. It's my first time to travel alone. So, masaya. I mean, masaya. I had fun with myself. I discover new places, and it was fun. Yeah. So, yun, my vlog is a bit boring, cause I'm shy to talk in the camera while I was walking. Oh, hi guys! I'm here like that. So I just make this video for you guys to know what maganda. Sobrang ganda. I went to man hanging out. Lahat yung nilakad ko papunta sa Prague Castle. As in pakyat yung lalakarin mo sa Prague Castle. At sobrang nakakapagod. But it's amazing when you kung nandun ka na at nakita mo yung castle para mawala yung pagod mo. Yun. It was so nice. And I went back to the airport because it's too parang magabi na, dumidilim na kumbaga. So parang syempre takot tayo sa dilim, takot tayo maabot ng dilim, you know naman, hindi safe na mag-travel gumala ng gabi. So I went back to the airport. At doon na lang nagpalipas oras hanggang sa hanggang mag 6 a.m. Kasi 6 a.m. yung flight ko papuntang Denmark. So yun. So yun. Masaya naman siya. Nothing happens. But yun. So yun guys, it was nice and fun with myself in Prague. So thank you for watching my vlog and please do subscribe. Or gusto niyo mag-like or gusto niyo mag-comment, just comment below. Yun. And then, but the important is subscribe, okay? Bye.